long. I need to speed up the cooking process. So, if it takes 20 minutes to bake them at 250 degrees, it should only take 2 minutes at 2500 degrees.
Skip it up, let up.